They had quite a few bass players, I hear. I never actually met any of them. I've heard some stories about... I've heard some stories about some of them. And I happen to have got my equipment down in London, so I got myself introduced to them and said I'd be interested. And so basically I went along for an audition. I learned some of the songs, you know. They were doing a lot of some of the numbers. I remember things like Drinking Rat and one or two other numbers off the first album.